I'm sorry, I shouldn't have.
It's okay. The nicest thing anybody said to me in a long time.
One of the year's early surprise hits is Boy Next Door, a psychological thriller starring Jennifer Lopez.
Pull it out, baby!
I got it.
And you are?
Noah. I'm staying next door with my uncle.
Ryan Guzman from the Step Up movies plays the title role.
I'm gonna lose my job, my son, my life.
It's a roller coaster ride, for sure. This is like, hold on to your popcorn. You don't know what's coming next. You can't believe the things that happen.
Playing J-Lo's son, Ian Nelson tells us how impressed he was with the music and movie superstar.
What I never understood about Jennifer was how hard she works. That woman is a powerhouse. But the first time that I met her in Los Angeles, I was at her house in Calabasas. And she was like an hour late to our meeting. And I asked the director, Rob Cohen, who was there, I said, why is Jen late? And he said, she's working on her book. So that's how it works. So she's working on her book. She's performing at the Grammys. She's doing this. And then, oh, look, she's in a scene with you. Second cut happens. She gets in her car. She goes to her house where they're already having rehearsals for her next, like, performance.
The young actor's debut film was the global blockbuster The Hunger Games, and he also recurs in the hit TV show Teen Wolf. In last year's The Judge, he played Oscar nominee Robert Duvall's grandson. Nelson says working with high-caliber actors like Duvall, Robert Downey Jr., Billy Bob Thornton, and Vincent D'Onofrio was like taking the greatest acting class and getting paid for it.
Hey, Mrs. Peterson.
Hey, Noah.
Wow, looks perfect. You tell him what happened this weekend?
What happened?
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood, California.